course, in the beginning, I was really excited about the project itself, meaning the e-bike and building the nice design for it. We had a very limited time available for the project, so I was worried how we can reach the end result within 10 weeks or so. I was surprised how well the Qt software enabled software guys, designers, visual guys to work together so that the design idea was delivered to the software side and we were able to test it right away within the same day and see the results, see the performance. So that was great.
All of the design work in parallel with the software development was done in sort of a lean manner. So we went from iteratively each week, we went from the idea to wireframes to visual designs to software development in a really short period of time, only 1 week. The elements needed to be designed in a way that the hardware would be able to render them and sort of all of the interaction and animations would be presented in a smooth manner.
I was surprised how well we were able to collaborate with the Qt tools so that the designers were able to tell their design ideas with the tools and deliver those to the software guys, and then we were able to see the results right away. So that was the positive thing about it.